Mother Carey. She's the mother of the witches and all them sort of rips. She's a fine gal to look at, but the hitch is, she's a sight too fond of ships. She lives upon an iceberg to the norrard, and her man is Davy Jones, and she combs the weeds upon her forehead with poor drowned sailors' bones. She's the mother of the wrecks and the mother of all big winds as blows. She's up to some deviltry or other when it storms or sleets or snows. The noise of the winds are screaming. I'm arter a plump, young, fine, brass-buttoned, beef-ribbed young seaman, so as me and me mate can dine. She's a hungry old rip and a cruel for sailor men like we. She's give a many mariners the gruel and a long sleep under sea. She's the blood of many a crew upon her and the bones of many a wreck. And she's barnacles a-growing on her, and shark's teeth round her neck. I ain't never had no schooling, nor read no books like you, but I knows 'tain't healthy to be fooling with that there gristly do. You're young, you thinks, and you're leery, but if you're to make old bones steer clear, I says, a Mother Carey, and that there Davy Jones.